Occupations by Redhima and Sarai. There are lots of different kind of occupations. In the next few slides, I'll show you some examples. A doctor. A doctor is a person who treats you if you're ill. There are many different types of doctors for different parts of your body. For example, an optician is a person is a doctor who treats your eyes. A cardiologist is a doctor who treats your heart. A dermatologist is a doctor who treats your skin. A doctor has special instruments to treat people. A fireman. A fireman is a person who rescues someone if a fire breaks out and they're in danger. Police officer. A police officer is a person who saves someone if they're in danger and catches criminals and thieves. Police officers have special instruments to catch criminals and thieves. Chef. A chef is a person who cooks food. A chef uses different utensils to make a variety of food. They use instruments like paring knives, peelers, graters, chopping boards, scissors, bread knives, utility knife, kitchen shearers, scrapers, chopping mats, graters, and etc. Teacher. A teacher is a person who teaches people in schools or any other educational facilities. Musicians or singers. Musicians are the people who play instrument or sing songs. Musicians have various musical instruments like flute, drums, guitar, bass, piano, sitar, violin, trumpet, etc. Artist. An artist is a person who draws or paints pictures as a hobby or a profession. Some examples of artists are Leonardo da Vinci, Michelangelo, Vermeer, Jean Antoinette Watteau, Eugene Delacroix,